So my name is Ryan Hannahoe, and I'm the executive director of the Montana Learning Center at Canyon Ferry Lake. The Montana Learning Center, we'd like to describe it as Montana science camp for kids. And we just don't do science camps. We also have a world-class observatory too. We have several night sky programs. And first and foremost is our Beyond the Big Sky series, where we partner world-renowned speakers with stargazing here under the big sky. In addition to our speaker stargazing series, we also will host private groups. And you can rent an astronomer, and the astronomer will be your guide, and you get to use some of the telescopes here at the Montana Learning Center. You can come and be awestruck by not only the telescopes, but the views at night. We have several observatories. Our first observatory is the Deep Space Imaging Observatory, and we have telescopes located in there that are meant to photograph the night sky. Not objects that are close, but objects that are far away, objects that are in our galaxy, objects that are outside of our galaxy. The one pictured behind me is the largest publicly accessible visual telescope in the state. Our last observatory here at the MLC is our Solar System Observatory, and every telescope in there has a different purpose. From the largest robotic telescope in the state to the most advanced solar telescope in the state, you can view objects in the solar system like you've never seen them before. High resolution detail, imagine photographing the moon, but not just the moon, craters, specific craters on the moon, or seeing the rings of Saturn for the first time, or photographing the rings of Saturn for the first time. You can do that all and more in the Solar System Observatory. From looking through the telescope at the first time or capturing an image of deep space, it's definitely a wow factor. Especially working with kids, it gets kids really excited, families excited. Just to be here, be in Montana and looking at the night sky, it's exciting. To give you one example, in May, when it's new moon, so no moon is out, the sky is the darkest it can be. Just in front of our observatories down on the lake, on the water, you can see the Milky Way reflect off the lake. And it's just, it's an exciting experience. When I was a kid, I first got interested in astronomy. And it happened in such a way where we got to see the Perseid meteor shower. Just meteors just stream across the sky. And, for me, that got me excited about outer space and really thinking more. And now it's become, from an interest as a child to now, it's a career. It's a very humbling experience to get underneath a dark sky, especially here in Montana. We've got some of the darkest skies in the country. It helps that we're rural. And as such, you can get outside relatively quickly and observe the Milky Way. Unfortunately, most of the planet doesn't have the opportunity to observe the sky at night because their sky is so bright because of lights in cities. Light pollution is when you have a light, an outside light in particular, it's either too bright or too big, or it's not shining where it should be on the ground. And so, unfortunately, we suffer from a lot of light pollution across the United States and across the world, where it impacts our view of the night sky. If you're at home and you go outside and you look up at night, can you see stars? Well, some cases, not so much. Here in Big Sky Country, it's great that we have rules around lighting in certain areas. We're fortunate enough to have dark sky parks like Glacier National Park, where you can get out relatively quickly and observe the night sky and do so not in an impacted manner by city lights. The great thing about astronomy is, it's not only a humbling experience and it's personal, but you could just be one person and contribute to the field of astronomy. You can literally be the only person on the planet looking in a particular area and see something for the first time that no one else sees. For me, it's personal and it's humbling. And here at the Montana Learning Center, we just want to share that with everybody.